Welcome back. They've been pounding the roads for weeks and weeks, getting up to speed, getting up their strength for this weekend's Auckland Marathon. But I tell you what, there are some other equally dedicated souls who have flown the coop to New York, preparing to do exactly the same thing, sweating it out over 42 kilometres. And as Michael Holland found, as the popularity of the Auckland Marathon grows, so does the challenge for Kiwis of the big run around the Big Apple.
I think it'll be fabulous, fabulous.
I'm singing the blues. And good morning to you.
And on a spring stunner like this.
Look the part now, show some class.
A spring in the step comes easy.
Da, 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 da.
But come Monday, it'll be more stampede than serenity as 40,000 try to knock off the Everest of the marathon world.
In New York!
Happily tagging along behind the seriously speedy on her 72nd birthday.
If I got this microphone on me, they'd be listening to what we're saying.
Will be long-time walker Kuia Lady Morrison and friends.
I just wanted to do it. I don't know why. I thought, oh, I'll be game. I like challenges.
For us, it's about Kuia's day, it's about her dream, yeah. And it's us being fortunate enough to be there to support her.
Morena!
That's our inspiration. We yeah. just fall into line.
I'll go through here.
You don't have to think, you just have to follow her feet.
You are the poster girl for fitness.
Oh, I don't know about that. Fitness, not fatness. You could have champagne after the walk.
What's Howard going to be saying as you're doing this?
Oh, he's going to say...
Go, Gil.
Yeah.
Go, my
great. He wanted to come, and I said it wasn't for males, it was for the females.
And Lady Morrison won't be alone in having a special someone riding on her shoulder.
Every person on our team has a reason to be doing this race, that an inspiration that is beyond ourselves.
As staff or supporters of Mercy Hospice Auckland, most are marathon rookies.
I'm not really a runner, and I just thought if I'm going to do it once, it has to be a big one. So that's the one.
I've always wanted to run a marathon when I turned 50, so this is it.
After 18 weeks of grueling training, hospice volunteer Diane Cochran's finding strength from the courage of friend Robin Becht, who died of cancer 18 months ago.
I thought, well, she's the ideal person to run it for, in her memory.
It'll be special.
It will be special, yeah.
Robin's song at her funeral was New York, New York. It's a bit spooky, really, isn't it?
It's meant to be.
Yeah, I think it is meant to be.
My good friend Ed, yeah, he'll be with me. He's the only person I know who would have a leaving this world party. That was his final party when, you know, he was quite sick. Every time I run, I just think when he was telling me about how much pain he was in, I can just hear myself complaining about my feet, and you just stop for a second and just think, it just does not matter at all, you know.
Will Scotty get you through?
He'll get me through, yeah. He's already got me here. And I'll wear my shirt with real pride. And it'll get tough and it'll get ugly towards the end. And at that stage, I know he's on my back. He's rooting for me. So, yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there.
We get your name in the New York Times if you do it in 5 hours.
Well, you've got to do it in 5 hours.
Yes. So everybody tells me.
Back in Rotorua, clearly there's only one boss.
Let's finish the walk.
On this, their last training walk, as the Big Apple beckons.
I'm bossy, but I like organisation.
Do you feel 72?
I don't think of age, really. I hope people, when they see this, that they get encouraged, even if they just walk 10 minutes or run 10 minutes. When we're about close to the finishing line, we have to look the part, straighten our posture, and cross in with class.
You're not going to wear his wig on?
No, I'm not going to wear his wig. No. Well, that could be quite fun, actually. Definitely stand out. You want to stand out in that crowd.
He would be thinking, you're a mad bugger, and why are you doing this?
I'll do it. I have to do it.
This is for you, Howard.
Yeah, this is for you, Howard, yeah. Oh, he'd be smiling at me. Da 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 in old New York. How's that?
Good on them. And for those of you feeling a bit, you know, invigorated now, there are places, sadly, only for 80 Kiwis each year. This is the New York Marathon, 80 Kiwis each year. Next year's allocation, that's already gone, sold out, big waiting list as well, so flag that. But the good news is we are told there are still some spots available for 2014. See, so you got time to, you know, warm up.